Hello guys, you know that I'm working on my personal robotic project and this is called Project Miku and his name is Miku. So you're already following me and you know that now I'm training him to understand my command, my hands command, and it can react according to that. So I'm going to show you, have a look. There are some issues in accuracy, but I'm going to work on that, we'll do that. Let's have a look.